I'll be subservient to Rome without anyone knowing it. So let's repeat this one. The true name of Satan, the Kabbalists say, is Yahweh reverse. And here it is. There's the name of God, Yahweh, as it is in Hebrew. If you carefully reverse it, each one, and turn it upside down, in reverse writing you have that. Upside down you have that. You press it together, you have that. And that spells Allah in Arabic.
Wow. Where's your ball?
That's fascinating stuff.